See, I really like Ava Max, but just the melody to Kings and Queens sounds slightly familiar.